A 124-year-old woman from Baramulla district of Jammu and Kashmir was among over 9,000 persons who were administered the COVID-19 vaccine in the Union Territory on Wednesday, officials said. Rehti Begum got her first COVID jab during a door-to-door vaccination campaign, the officials said. Jammu and Kashmir's Department of Information and Public Relations put out a tweet about the woman getting the jab and mentioned her age as 124 years. If the age claim is correct, the woman happens to be the oldest surviving person in the world. However, the officials could not provide any proof of age. The woman had no Aadhaar, no election card, and the family could not provide any proof of her age. The official statement on Rehti Begum's age is based on an entry on the ration card of her son, which mentions her age as 124.